Inside me, you stay inside me. No good thing is going outside the mind. So anytime, next time you have a naughty thought, what will you do? Or any bad thought is coming to your mind, like, you know, today you should lie to your mama. What will you do? Shut the door, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door of your brain. No bad thought can come. And if the bad thought is knocking your door saying, knock, 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 Mr. Knight, I want to come in. What do you say? Hello, Mr. Bad Thought, you go out, I've shut the door.
Or this bad thought can also come into my mind that if I want to watch TV, I have to say no. And when you come, I can just delete the camera app and watch it. Then I'll shut the door.
You say, you naughty thought, I will kick you. Shut the door. And then thought will knock, knock, get so tired and go away one day. But let all the good thoughts be inside you. And all the naughty thoughts, they're come trying to come inside you. Tell them, hello, I've closed the door.
And also one more. Next night, my brain also said to me one day that if your mama removes her glasses and keeps it somewhere, you can wear it.
And then what did you do? You shut the door? Good choice you make, and I am so proud of you.
Okay, mom, no.